Hello, everybody. This is Patrick with PTZ Optics. We are here in a school at Downingtown, Pennsylvania, showing everybody our PTZ Optics cameras and our various remotes. We are currently using the PTZ Optics 20X USB in white. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not, but we have it hooked up to our IP joystick. This gets you pan, tilt, zoom control over the network, right? So if you have multiple cameras in different rooms or remote operators or something like that, you can control up to 255. I think it's almost limitless if you put it on the network. So you can go over your lesson plan, right? Two plus two, you know, who knows what that will be. You know, we have our smart board here. Once again, you don't want to write on this, but you know, just giving you your pan, tilt, zoom controls. Once again, this is all over the network using our IP joystick for $649. It's a nice add-on if you're going to have multiple cameras. You know, you have a network connection there at the camera. You know, you can pull it up as an asset security camera as well while still going USB into, let's say, a video call, a Skype call, a GoToMeeting call, something like that. Once again, I can just show you my lesson plan, 2 plus 2, nobody knows. Just kind of showing everybody the pan, tilt, zoom control of the IP joystick. Once again, just walking around a standard classroom, about 25 by 30. No special lighting, just regular classroom lighting. And this is about fully zoomed in at 20X, the 20X USB, 20X optical zoom. Just showing everybody some of this test footage, what you can do with it, you know, distance learning. Lecture capture, etc. Pretty straightforward. Once again, this is the PTZ Optics 20X USB in white using the IP joystick, which is network control.